But we were only two versus four.
Change your clothes.
We had no chance, but now... we might have a chance.
Change your clothes, guys.
Bă, dar dacă ne facem noi...
Ce?
Să căutăm ceva, să... Părerea mea.
You got your orders. Now go win this thing.
Ce anume să căutăm, nu înțeleg.
Frag grenade, știu. Going out.
What?
Huh?
Press alt enter twice. Să
ce să căutăm, că n-am înțeles.
Niște oameni mai activi așa, știi?
Da, și eu m-am gândit de multe ori.
Nu somnoroși. Abi.
Yes.
Stay with us if you want.
Ai syringe. Ai syringe.
Nu, n-am. Hai că mi-o de aici.
De asta am întrebat, că era să-ți le ceva.
Ai văzut vreo ceva? A dat un dronă în casa aia.
Tracking an enemy drone.
Vezi că unul s-ar putea să fie în casa de mijloc.
Surveillance system located.
No. It was Admiral.
Get hacking. The surveillance system is ready to be accessed.
Somewhere in the middle.
Getting healed. Watch my back. I'm taking incoming
rounds. Teammate down.
Is there?
From where he shoot?
There.
I need a medic. I'm bleeding over here.
There somewhere. Acolo e mama la colț, la colț la casă. Hai cum o să dau revive-ul, admiral. Hai, te duci tu?
Da.
Acolo e?
E acolo, da. He's there, Mercy.
Mercy's there. Dar eu l-am văzut din colț de la casă că trăgea.
He's there, Mercy.
Dar nu te aude.
Hang tight, I'm here. I got you next time.
He's still
there. E aici, aici.
Alăpar.
A fost trade.
I'm there.
All enemy forces have been eliminated.
Let's park ăla a fost.
Și-a făcut băiatul kill-ul bravului. Ba, ești nebun? A luat M4 la loc.
You know what to do. Now execute.
Let me have these meds right here.
What? Sorry? B, Bă, dai să-i dăm, mă, și ăsta Discord-ul.
Păi dai Discord-ul, că eu nu știu cum să-i dau.
Ai să-i mărți, I'll send you a message with Discord. Which name you have on Discord? Dar acum nu pot, că mă scoate afară.
Nu acum, nu, nu.
Când suntem în matchmaking. Just read me your name on you play.
Getting fixed up. Cover me.
Oh, excuse me. Wrong ping. Wrong
enemy
ping,
drone
wrong
detected. Ping. A surveillance system has just been located.
Right there, from there it came the drone. Ai grijă între ei acolo. Vezi că e unul și pe aici.
Be quiet.
Target down, target down.
I hear gunfire.
Taking rounds. They're watching me. I'm healing up. In my target, only one hostile left standing.
Îl vedeți?
Nu, nu, am tras așa la Aloha. Nu, nu, nu.
Nu trageți la Aloha, că îmi dați impresia că îl vedeți.
It's here, it's here, it's here, it's here. It's here inside.
Inside where?
Enemy tracking us.
Enemy down. Good kill. Enemy forces have been defeated.
Dai Discord-ul ăsta lui... Mersi.
Bun. Stai să vedem dacă îl văd, da. Hai să mă zic, parcă în ce Discord e el?
E în ăsta, stai așa.
La cage acolo?
Stai, nu, nu.
La Immortal?
Da, stai că... Da,
gata, îl văd, îl văd, îl văd.
Copii.
I'll
de mercy, stai, I see mercy și uite acum ai trebuit.
Nu, și dai pe serverul tău, știi cum, nu? Deci dai pe serverul tău, dai click dreapta și dai invită
da,
persoane.
Da, da.
Stai că îl dau eu acum, stai.
I-am trimis eu
I-ai
deja.
I-ai trimis tu? Da, bun.
Da.
El era acolo, la ăștia.
Mic off.
Haide să-i dăm quit.
Mic on.
Băi, poate dăm de dragi ăștia pe acolo.
Hai că...
Ce?
Dacă... ți-e greu să dai join.
I-ai dat invite pe server și n-a venit?
Da... Păi nu vezi că scrie acolo ce... și cum.
Ce scrie acolo?
Păi n-ai... A, nu vezi tu. Zice că sunt în Discord-ul lui... Icy. Acum. Atunci să stai acolo.
Vine mă, boule, încoacă, joci cu noi, tâmpitule, nu cu ai... cu... ăia cu... Tot că ăștia am căzut, mă? Iar omorăm la ei.
Cam fomică. Nu știu cum, dar...
Ieși?
Simt că ceva mă deranjează acolo jos.
La ce?
Ceva s-a apucat de ceva. Mațul subțire s-a apucat de mațul gros.
La tine?
Asta mi-e foame.
E orchestră?
Și am găsit niște alune aici lângă mine. De vreo 3 zile sunt în astea, dar mai merge.
Și că 4 a... Și că G2 ăsta, dai bășină, frate, tragi că el mai mult de 15 gloanțe nu le trage drepte. După aia trebuie să faci pauză. Pe când e în 4 e sfânt cu aia.
Papie.
Bine ai venit, rău ai nimerit. Ce luăm? Construction? Hai pe sabotaj, sau? Sau shrine, ia shrine, ia shrine.
No.
Pe da, da. Ia mă shrine, mă, că e mai bine, că e zi. E zi, e 16 cu aia. Nem tu dom, nem tu dom. Yeah, but it's 20 and it's rainy, you cannot see them. You cannot see the enemies. Tu ai vreo Laurent? Tati, îl țin pe ăsta cu mobility și accuracy.
You got the objective. Now
ia uite,
move
sunt alb. Cineva.
Shit, they saw me.
Ne-a văzut.
Da. Da, cum nu știu.
Drona acum s-a ridicat.
Enemy drone is marked.
E unul pe aia de pământ. O, uite bă cât zici.
They're shooting at a bad guy over here. Target down, target down.
Eu mor ăsta cu drona pe toți.
Eyes on a hostile. In the clear. Your team has an armed bomb at objective B. Don't let the enemy get to it. Only a single enemy remaining. Target eliminated.
Alaikum salam.
The enemy threat has been neutralized.
Very quick.
Yeah, this guy is making kills only with the drone.
Să facă lucrul cu ăsta, mă, să meargă normal.
De unde? Uite, eu tot în alb rămâneam, bă, da, prost.
De ce nu-l face Cristi pe ăsta și nu-și mai bate capul cu jocul ăsta?
De ce?
Lucrează la jocul următor.
Da, mă gândesc.
You know what to do. Now execute.
Admiral, you're under spawn.
Drone is airborne.
Gas grenade, going downrange. Enemy marked.
I'm spotted.
They lost visual on me.
Enemy drone detected. Target down. Target down.
Taking fire. Got a bad guy.
A teammate's been hurt.
Mati, eu trag în tine și mori. Admiraj.
Enemies down. Good kill.
Dostul, mă, eu trageam în el. Fuge și se întoarce și trage în mine.
Lagul a fost de partea lui.
Don't worry, I'll get you straightened out.
Dar cine te vie, mă, că eu nu-l văd.
Nu știu, nici eu nu-l văd.
Cover me.
Hai, cu drone de alea.
Păi vezi, mă, Cristi.
Admiralul văd la 163 de metri.
Păi aici, numai că nu-l văd.
Bă, ești nebun?
Vorbesc serios. Păi a tras în mine.
Target, there's only one hostile left standing.
Heavy pușcăriașule.
Hang tight, I'm coming.
All enemy forces have been eliminated.
Da, ciudat. Admiral, cred că a fost lângă tine mereu. Ori ți-a trimis, nu știu. Bine, te-ai dus și tu. Te-ai dus și tu, Batman, între doi.
Dar dacă nu-i vezi, mă, bineînțeles că te duci.
Arkadaş.
Yes.
Nothing, you don't see nothing.
No, I see, but I shoot it. It's hiding, you know?
Yeah, and with knobs always. This shit is... It's happening. Killer at in hideout. Dar cum de nu dăm de mau ăștia?
Da, bă, că te dor să te enervezi așa.
Ei, eu dau, dă-l în morții, m-am listat la distanță și eu dau. Dar n-ai văzut ce ți luam acolo pe asta, da? Ce să-i faci, frate, asta e. Te mai și bate.
Cred că trebuie să dau și eu de acum, cu alt tab.
Păi, că nu că...
Că eu până acum doar rădeam Windows înapoi.
A, nu, eu dau alta, frate. Bine, dar tu știi că sunt unele chestii în care chiar nu merge. Ia uite, Ibrahim, în PvP, aoleu, dar unde n-am dat de tine, aoleu? Unde n-am dat de tine, puțin? Uuuu!
Ok.
Rambo. Ca este.
O să plece.
They'll make... Bă, they'll grenade Rambo and Papi Boyington. This dildo man. He's using dildo. Hello, boys.
Lasă-i, Cristina. Lasă-i, măcar să vedem poate cine știe joacă.
This French guy is all gay, you know?
Da, Cristi, you're all, very funny.
All Amjig, this squad, Amjig squad.
This is all French, is it?
We French, yeah, yeah, we're making harem with this. These are our bitches. Azarmetrio said he posted a video about me, you know? But he didn't post a video when he's grenading himself. Oh, au rămas și trei! Wow!
O să mai caute încă un. Ne încarcă încă o dată.
Deconectați-mă! Visual memory sau... Asta nu mai pântufe, asta. Ce ăla? PMC? Vezi, a, așa, da, dar vezi că prostul ăla știe de unde să tragă cu sniperul pe trecutii. La bombă.
Știu și eu. Hai, pe Shrine.
Shrine, yeah. Because he knows where to shoot through the boxes, you know?
Okay.
Ne-am murit acolo într-o seară de ne-am pișat pe noi, pe mine, pe Doomsday, parcă? Și mai era vreo căză. Și ăsta.
Bă, cine mă, Doomsday l-a omorât pe Doomsday? Că nu mai înțeleg.
Nu mai eram eu cu Doomsday, cu Nitro, parcă? Ne-au omorât și cu ăștia că știu cum să tragă la cutie acolo, știi? Bine, dacă se duce unul și flanchează...
Zic eu că n-am să joace acum.
Dar mai bine îți deconectau, chiar nu înțeleg de ce. Care nu se încarcă? Cred că e ăsta vărul de la noi.
Da, el e.
Nu, 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 mi se pare că admiral e. Care nu se
încarcă. Admiral, da.
Yep.
You're still loading.
Is it?
Yep. Yeah. From... Yep. Now. Yeah, sometimes the internet.
Today's food.
You got your orders. Now go win this thing.
Zic eu că o să ne aștept. O să se bage ăștia acolo, în spate, în colț.
Acum vă văd pe toți.
Și eu.
Hai cum mă duc cu morții.
Stai să vezi cum încep ăștia să-și dea bombe. Să-i zici lui Mercy să dea acolo prin spate.
Mercy, through the back.
Drona, că...
With the drone. E unul aici lângă mine?
Da, îl văd și eu.
One of your teammates is injured. I'm hit and I ain't go long. Don't worry, I got you.
Mai e un.
Good looking out. Surveillance system located.
Thank you.
hostile. Enemies down. Good kill. Getting healed. Watch my back. The surveillance system is ready for access. Start hacking.
Ce mai acolo vreunul? Laurent, vezi că e cu cașcara beta asta?
One enemy left.
Duck.
La cineva.
Lua-l acolo.
Enemies down. Only one hostile left standing.
Vino qua și tu, Cristosul, mă dă.
Enemy forces have been defeated.
Bun că mi-am luat M4 ăsta cu range.
M4 sau AC?
M4. M4 direct. Ah, M4 cu mobility și range. Ce fugea băiatul, i-am plantat niște gloanțe așa în față, știi, să le ia în gură direct, tăc, 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 tăc.
Da, dar au început ei să scrie.
Ce scrie?
A, nu, nu. A crezut că ăia au început
să scrie. Da, unul a fost permanent acolo, erau doi acolo unde l-ai omorât-o pe ăla. Dar numai că nu s-a mai mișcat, că eu l-auzeam. Mm. Erau doi acolo.
Trebuie să ai grijă cu ăștia, că campează ăștia.
Da, știu.
Bine că și asta e o tactică a jocului, să campezi.
Da, clar. Da, ai văzut ce ți-a auzit mamaia cu urechile de ogar?
Pe acum ia vezi, bum, bum, bum.
You got the objective, now move out.
Mic off.
Be careful, yes.
Target eliminated.
Shh.
Healing. Cover me.
Vezi să nu cumva să mai fie vreunul pe aici.
A new surveillance system has just been ID'd. Target down. Target down.
We got a bad guy over here.
Teammate down.
They're shooting. I'm hardly enough.
One enemy left.
Says my last one.
The surveillance system is ready for hacking.
Petrona ala sau nu e Petrona?
Nu-i mai mort aici.
Appreciate it. Target down, target down.
Ce ți-a părlit fratele pe ăștia doi aici?
The enemy threat has been neutralized.
Ave, you saw? Look, I was after defense. I said, I took my head out and I said, smile, motherfucker. You're on camera.
Say hello.
Surprise, motherfucker. Here I am.
Very, very fast, guys.
Yeah. I take my time, I let them to revive, you know. Don't hurry. Relax. Yavaş.
Slow, slow.
Yavaş, yavaş, arkadaş. And then when I revive, you take the one who revived, because another one is searching for the syringe. And then you take care of the another one. Yeah. Just like that. Dar bine că am stat pe lângă ăsta, că dacă nu, ne-o luam runda asta. Dar îmi place de el când mai cu drona umblă. Yeah? Cred că iar sunt ăștia.
Parne de mici.
Oh, aia, mai vii de acasă, mai vii de acasă. Hai băi, să stăm de vorba altfel acum.
Trebuie să stăm grupați cât de cât. Ia să vedem ce să luăm. Ai Cold War.
Cold War Bunker? Eu am chat-ul ăla dezactivat, mă fut în el.
Mic off.
Ăștia, mă.
Mai
nu știu, dar trebuie să-i întrebăm de sănătate.
Ok, hai să ne concentrăm, să vedem.
Noi, frate, că noi. Aici luăm un 4AC cu handling și mobility. Pentru băieții ăștia.
You got your orders. Now go win this thing.
Icy Mercy, which side you go to be with you? Okay, I'll make you cover. Vezi că eu mă duc o să-i fac cover.
Pot să merg prin spate, în pădure. Robic o să vină pe acolo.
Tracking an enemy drone. A surveillance system has just been located.
E unul deja la piatră.
Are piatră.
La aia mi se pare. I'm not sure. But I think I saw a shadow something.
Enemy drone is marked.
O să ne dea de-aia cu gaz, să vezi.
The surveillance system is ready for access. Start hacking.
Anonymous.
One? Where?
I said be careful. Be careful, Anonymous.
On the tower is no one?
No one, nobody. I was just telling Anonymous to be safe.
Oh, shit.
He's away from us.
Oh, you are in our Discord.
Yeah, yeah, I moved in here.
What's
going on, guys? M12, let's watch our... behind us near the tunnel. They might try and come out the tunnel.
It's one near surveillance.
Yeah, he's in that bunker.
Admiral.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Enemy drone detected.
All right, watch the tunnel. The tunnel, you know.
Yep.
I hear enemy fire. A teammate's been hurt.
From where? From where?
Oh my god, you can get me. I don't know.
I got you.
Over near you somewhere.
I'm getting healed. Watch my back.
We're detected.
Yeah, they're here.
Gas incoming. Spread out.
One of your teammates is injured.
Lucky, man. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Right there, right there, right there, right there, getting up.
Shit.
There's a radiation leak moving into the area. Hurry up and finish this.
And guys, could you tell me what to do now?
Just push them. Fuck it.
Blink up.
Don't let them revive, that's for sure. Try not to.
Another one is here.
Yes, yeah, just get over here. Get, go up there. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go up, go up. Watch, the bodies are right there. Oh, they're getting them up. They're getting them up.
Hey.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Enemies down. Good kill.
This just keep doing that. Keep doing it.
Shooting.
Good, good. Wait. Heal.
They got visual on me.
They're gonna keep trying to pick people up. You gotta go back over there. You gotta keep
There's
shooting.
There's a radiation leak moving into the
Reload.
Area. Hurry up and finish this.
Right here. Good spot. You see him right there on the corner? He's going for the revive again?
Which one? Because I
Watch
don't know
the,
which one
I think the one near ping. Yeah, right there, right there. Shoot.
What the fuck was this?
You're good, you're good, you're good. Follow the circle. Go here. You gotta catch them when they're running up to you. You're in a good spot. They have to come to you.
It's one here, it's one here. Laurent, acolo, Laurent! With the acolo.
There's a radiation leak moving into the area.
Well, hurry up, okay, and finish this. Good, 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 good.
Shit, they see me.
That's because we need
right here, yep. Use the assault. Use the put power up. Yep, go, 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 go. You're
here.
Good. Oh. He run. There you go.
They click drop. They.
Here.
Yay, chamo.
Here. Behind you.
Only
you're good, good, good. You got
remaining.
It. Wow! Wow! Wow!
Nenorocitule!
Incredible,
all
that was awesome.
Been eliminated.
Mă faci să țip în pula mea, speria toată casa s-a ridicat-o în casă.
Wow, I feel like my heart is just explode in any seconds. Wow,
great work, dude.
Ți-a plăcut cum am urlat la tine? Laura, de acolo!
Teamwork.
Wow.
Yeah. I said him, Laurent, there!
I was pretty lucky. Fuck, I'm shaking. My adrenaline is so fucking high.
Good job, dude. That was awesome.
He was using his eyes. I was the ears.
You know,
when I was listening,
Mercy's voice is there. Luke is there. He was so fucking calm. I was so fucking evil. I didn't know what to push. What button I'm pushing on the keyboard. But he was so calm. He's there. Just calm. Just reload. Just swearing. Just wow.
That's applicable.
I don't
want to
freak
like
you out. It's already a high stress situation.
Anyway, it was teamwork. So
hell yeah, good job, guys.
All of us, you helped me. Thank you very
much. Dude, very good.
Dude, I'll camp on this house.
Okay.
You want to take something, Mercy?
No, you can take the meds in there. I'll get the ones in the bunker.
Okay. You go through the bunker.
Yep.
Okay. Dude,
I'm gonna go through the bunker and then I'm gonna go back up to the helipad with Anonymous. Don't push them.
Cage will come here up.
Yep, yeah. Do not push, just wait.
I don't really see them.
No, just wait it out.
Surveillance system located.
I hear gunfire.
Okay.
Yeah, there's one over there.
From where he shoots?
They just saw me.
From the satellite.
Yep.
No, it's not from the satellite.
Is there
no?
In the corner? Is there in the corner at that box?
Okay.
Yeah, I saw him.
Okay. Oh, and it's alright, we got it.
Tracking an enemy
drone.
They're
in the tunnel, I think.
You hear something through the tunnel?
A drone just came up right over here.
Target down. Target down.
Don't jump in front of me, motherfucker.
Oh no.
Enemies down. Good kill.
Let's focus.
Get hacking. The surveillance system is ready to be accessed.
Oh, behind me.
Where are you?
Exactly.
Oh!
Teammate, down.
Two on me. Right there.
Yeah, I see one. You have to come here, Christy.
Go this way. Cage is dead right here. Go push. And... he's got him. Go. You gotta kill him. He's right here. Good. Got him. One more down there. Good work.
Only one hostile left standing.
Last one up here, I think. Just be careful.
I think I lost him.
Hold on to mark him with the echelon.
Okay.
Stop.
Yep, he's in tunnel. He's in the tunnel. Get me. Pick me up. Intel.
Okay, oh shit. Sorry, my boy. It's here.
Yeah. Good. Just wait. He has to come out.
Wait, go.
Hang tight, I'm coming.
Yep, there you go, there you go. You're good. He's in there, he's below us, okay?
Yeah.
We know he's good.
I'm healing up.
Alright, ready? We're gonna push him.
All three?
Yep, all three. Come on, fuck. There you
target
go.
Down, yeah, target down.
That's work right there.
Wow.
Hell yeah.
The enemy guys.
He's doing good.
Very good.
Nice! 6 kills! Oh,
wow.
Shit!
Wow.
They left the lobby, wow.
No, they left. Left as well.
Why? Am bătut în 3, tu realizezi?
We played very good. Let's take Admiral back.
Da, dă invite.
Ok, I invite him.
Dar vezi ce bine e când nu stai prea departe unul de altul? Trebuie să știi unde e locul, unde să fii.
Let's see if he's coming, guys. I already sent him invite.
Sorry guys, my game is...
Oh, you are here?
Yeah, we sent you too many invites. I sent you one too.
Okay.
Just want to send because it's bullshit.
Alright, yeah,
Double invite. Mama, dar ce ți-am prins acolo pe aia doi?
Vezi, nu vorbi urât că ăsta e cu ei.
Nu, doamne ferește, nu, dar ți-am prins acolo. Ăla sărea de la satellite, că l-am văzut, știi, când a tras cu sniper, m-am uitat pe hartă de unde a tras, știi? Și am zis că era sus. Și nu mai mi-l văd să sare.
I have to go play with my team that they want me back, but thank you guys for playing with me, I really appreciate it.
No problem.
Cage and them.
Okay.
Alright, mate.
Yeah, so I really appreciate the games. You guys fucking killed it. Good work.
Okay. Alright, mate.
Alright, good
see you.
Yep.
See you.
Bye-bye, mate. Hai să plecăm cu fruntea sus și aia.
Ieșim. Să vedem.
Nu mai stau. Hai, lasă-mă să dur liniștit.
Ah, nu, Magnou și ăștia.
Laurent. Dacă intră ăștia, da, le-o dăm. Nu-i problemă. Mamă. Dar așa.
No,
I think we go out. I'll go out.
We go out. I go out as well.
Yeah. It's too hard, you know. It's too hard.
Okay.
Because.
Okay, guys.
Bă, dar Rovic ăla, ai văzut că te-am dat în cap? Bă, dar nu mai în cap cu aia. Și ăla are ping de ăla, știi? Când vine, când pleacă, când vine, știi? E pingul la ele fluctuant. Că se vedea cum trăgeam în el, când îi scădea puțin, când mult, când puțin, știi? O am pe YouTube, că eram live acum. Mamă, cu aia. Dar
ce meci am făcut.
Și cât de grei sunt ăștia. Că ăștia nu-s de aia pufuleți.
Meciul ăsta știi cum a fost, exact cum a fost și cu Mau.
E pe YouTube cu aia, să te uiți.
Să-mi bag una dacă nu.
Te uiți
cine
pe
era? YouTube. Cine erau thank acum? Rovic? Cheers, mate. Thank you for... Cine era game. Acum? Rovic?
No, I don't want to be offense to Admiral, but you know, it's you are a good player. But we are we must be at least three. At least three. You know, me, and another one. You know, because in three with versus four, if come two on
We don't have chance, and I already, this is my opinion as well, Admiral. Yeah. I'm already checking how many players they are playing. I see Mau Magno, they are a full squad.
Yeah.
I see team, they are full squad. So basically everybody is a full squad.
All is good team, I know.
Yeah, these are very good teams.
You just go inside. If you just go inside, you're gonna lose.
Lose the game. Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
It's not
anyway. I go.
It's not about the KD. It's not about. We need, you know, four peoples, but good peoples. You, me, Lauren, and maybe if it was Mr. Ghost or Vlad Doberman, because you know. With Ibrahim, I have nothing with him, but he need to learn the PvP. He needs to learn. He needs to learn. He's good, but he still must learn. He doesn't have the patience, you know, for this.
Cine au fost ăștia, mă?
A fost Killeret, Rovic și Cage.
I see Dogsmoke și Cage.
No? I think this was the hardest team. But Rovic, it has a huge lag.
But not only because when we was playing with Mamau, when was Mamau, Magno, Halo, and who was the last one? Snake.
Yeah.
That one that was as well hard, hard team, and I take them down alone. All four of them. Like now. Yeah, wow. Well, sometimes, no, but this is sometimes you're lucky, you know. I mean, you can't do every time such a good game. Impossible to do every time.
Yeah. Da, ai văzut că a zis și ăla. A
and,
zis și ăla,
I was lucky.
You're a good player.
Yeah, he said. He said also we are crazy.
What you say? What you say, Admiral?
I said you are a good player. You are the best player in the game. I play lot of times.
No, I'm not the best player in the game. Believe me.
Yeah. He has a very good system. Believe me. I saw him. He has that. You know, input lag. The moment you press the right click and the fire button, that from him is minimal. You know, this is very important into your PC.
Yeah.
When you play games such as this, you know, to reach the perfection, you need to have the lowest input lag.
And by the way, Admiral, I'm not joking. I'm not cheating at all.
Yeah.
I'm not cheating. Absolutely anything. Only what I have, what is many players that they don't have on my monitor, I have a crosshair, a special crosshair, which was given to me together with the monitor when I buy the monitor.
Yeah, he's shooting and, from the hip, you know.
Yeah, and I can shoot very much precisely with this crosshair, and I think it's only this one what I'm using. If I can say that. Is a
because
cheat, but this is not a cheat.
No,
like
cheat.
I said,
no,
when I buy the monitor, they give me this together with the crosshair.
Yeah, this is the monitor software. I don't own this, but this you must
the monitor software.
You must realize because your monitor is for gaming, special for gaming.
And,
okay.
And I have a fucking huge monitor, so
32 inches like mine.
Yeah, it's 32 inch.
Surprise, motherfucker!
It's very, very big, my monitor, so I can't see clearly everything.
Everything.
And I'm playing 2K like Christy.
Yeah, 2K.
So I'm not cheating. You know, many players, they saying that I'm cheating, but you know when they start saying to me that I'm cheating? When
Amjig
I start
squad.
To overtake them, when I start to overtake them on leaderboard. Because on leaderboard, I am on 10 position. I'm 10 on kills.
So,
but before nobody was saying to me that I'm cheating and stuff like that. And by the way,
pussies.
You can ask Christy, I'm not playing every time and all day. I have a job, I have a daughter, so
Abi,
when I have time,
look
I'm
in
playing.
Discord. Look in Discord, what do we have? This is my PC in an Anonymous. All Corsair, baby. All Corsair.
Nice. I play the laptop, you know, that's why it's... It's good progressor, but no for desktop, you know. Desktop is better.
Yeah, desktop is better.
Yeah.
RTX 3070. Pfft. Abi.
You see?
Yes.
Chokuzel.
The French guys.
Yes, Christy. Yes.
Chokuzel. If you are
all the French
this,
guys, they saying
look,
that I'm cheating.
I invested
but I never,
so
never
much
cheat.
Money for this game, for this squad. I lost my mind, you know. I buried a lot of monies on this system only for these guys, for Mr. Ghost, Anonymous, Vlad, and this game. Because I said yes, this is the squad, I'll be with them. And for this I want to like everybody to reach the peak performance, you know?
Yeah.
To be on the top of the line. And now I'm satisfied.
Miral, by the way, if you wanna grow up on this game, you have to be sometimes little bit, I don't know how to say, a little bit crazy sometimes.
Yeah, yeah. But I like him.
I mean, just
I like him. He's very sneaky. I like him.
Just don't be scared because of the enemy. When you go inside, just don't think, oh, is that guy? We can't beat him. No, no.
No, dar joacă bine. You took me so many times.
Every time, just go inside and think, okay, no problem. It's another one match. We can win easily.
Mamă, coaie, dar să-mi bat piciorul, ce meci au fost, bă. Doamne, ai bătut un singur pe toți și am bătut în trei. Du-te, morții, mătii. Bă, în trei? We beat the shit out of them in three.
It was very interesting. This is the second squad which one I take down alone. First squad, which one I take down alone? It was Mau, Snake, Magno, at that time Kalo was with them.
I'm sorry because I was yelling at you, but Dogsmoke, was about to kick your ass.
Yeah.
Oh, Arkadash said one. I don't know, said about one player. He's the best player in the game. He'll gonna kick your ass. I'm sorry, who's this guy? He'll gonna kick your ass. I said, no, he'll gonna kiss my ass. It was like that. He kissed my ass.
It's good. Yeah. I watch you, the Anonymous, the your last one in a game. Same. I watched the same movie, you know. I'm very enjoy it.
Yeah, we are.
A good player.
How do we play when we are full squad? I mean our team, yes? We are not let's go through the tunnel, you stay there. No, we are spontaneously, you know?
And every time, yeah.
When it says, I go there, I make cover, I go there, I cover.
The only thing what we are doing perfectly is that when we are playing in the squad, everybody knows from where he take the syringes. So nobody run, I mean two players never run in one syringes. Never. Everybody knows in which direction you have to go. And every time we know
regroup. Teamwork, you know. That's right. Yeah.
But this game is a team game. So basically, you have to count even if the most weakest player. You have to count. You don't need to say you can say it can be taken down. So you know, I mean, like. Even when I'm playing with players and stuff like that, you know, I'm pushing, but I'm careful because he has a little bit of luck, so he can take me down, or maybe I miss him.
Yeah, I've done it. So. I've done it 2-3 times like this. I know.
What?
That's
play with G2. Usually you play with no, I'm asking Admiral.
Yeah, Admiral. G2. Yeah.
Usually you're playing with G2 and you have accuracy on the, just give me a second. You have accuracy on the gun. So basically we don't need accuracy on the gun.
To use a very good weapon handling and mobility.
For a gloves and for this weapon. I suggest you to take a gloves with handling and reload speed, because G2 has a very slow reload speed, so you need that 5% of reload speed. Your vest, you have plus 10 stamina on vest, which is good, but you have the...
Sunteți amândoi acolo?
Da, suntem în joc, da.
Ah, tu îi spui ce să-și ia el?
Yes, I'm looking on his perks.
No.
I'm checking his
it
perks.
Will be like that. Judge pants.
Yeah, judge pants.
Pioneer gloves, pioneer vest. On the head, you must have stamina regen. You know, because yes, because it will
and,
compensate
and maybe,
the
and
pants.
And maybe together with the technic cooldown.
And the boots are perfectly. The boots leave them
and
like that.
And I'm gonna tell you something now, which you have to know. Take a gun which will have handling
and mobility.
Not necessary mobility, but technic cooldown. If you have technic cooldown, he's gonna give you the handgun. The handgun gonna give you plus 30% technic cooldown, which is wow, too much.
It's raising your ability.
It's raising very fast your ability.
You can use
and usually you're not even using the handgun. I see you have the Gibson M9, your handgun.
Put it on
but this doesn't give me.
No.
Look, large bonuses when you injured, but injury is like something when you fall down from somewhere and you know you. Mm-hmm. It's not damage, it's just injury. Injury like when you jump down from very high building or something like that, and it's not taking down so much. So basically, you don't need this gun. It's very useless. This gun, the Gibson.
Okay.
Like I said, take one gun which one has a
Technic cooldown and accuracy, or technic cooldown and mobility.
Technic cooldown. And okay.
By the way, with the TAC 15, if you are a good shooter, then yep. Yeah, you can take them down with TAC 15. But if you are not a good shooter, I don't really think you can take them down. In my opinion, the best sniper, and still I think the best sniper, is the Scorpio Scout. Yeah.
Quiet also.
He has a damage of 126, but you can shoot very fast with that gun, very very fast. And like I said, take the judgments, because it gives you 20% of stamina regeneration speed and 20% stamina, which is again very important when you have to run away.
Because you don't get exhausted.
Okay.
These are some secrets. Look at our outfits.
I can tell you, for example, look what I have. I have my handgun. If you see, my handgun is an M9, and I have with Technic cooldown and mobility. Did you see? Look on my perks. On my gloves. It's a simple glove. It's not a glove from the right and stuff like that. I have handling and reload speed. I need the reload speed because. Wait a minute to change it. Okay, now I change it. Now I have the 4AC and the G2. The G2 usually I'm using only when I'm close range. If it's close range, I mean, like in a construction, I go inside and I heard somebody's there, and I change my weapon. I change on G2 because for close range is very good G2. For middle and far range, I'm using 4AC, and as you see. Or AC, I have handling and accuracy, which is full. Accuracy is full, handling almost full on the gun. So basically, I don't need gloves with handling, but look, here I need the reload speed. So that's why I'm using handling and reload speed. Look on my vest. On my vest, I have stamina and health regeneration speed, which is when I'm put the syringes inside on me, the speed of the health is going much faster up. Try to combine sometimes, and by the way, still I'm saying, and believe me, a 4AC is the best weapon.
4AC is it?
Yeah, this is my opinion. 4AC is the best weapon.
G2, you remain without bullets quickly because it's shooting too fast.
Yeah, and by the way,
it's not so stable.
Yeah,
so explica și asta, Laurent. Zic că nu poți să tragi.
I have 4AC, I use it for AC.
So, you must, something what Laurent told you to use.
Yeah.
My outfit is different from him. This is how do you prefer. But I use, you can look on my character, on his character, you know?
Yeah,
it doesn't matter on which one, both characters are good.
But for the close combat, first gun, handling and mobility. Mobility is making that inside down very quick, you know? Yeah. When you make the right click to put the Corsair into his head. I use this one as primary weapon. Not with so much range. Because it's at the close combat when he's near to you, you don't need. The second is 4AC, handling and range. I don't need mobility because I'll shoot at the long distance. On the on the construction site, I was right in our spawn. Near to our spawn, you know, the construction, and Mau Mau, it was at the woods, you know, 300 meter, direct headshot with three bullets.
Yeah.
Ask Laurent.
Yeah.
I used the same gun, but one with handling and mobility, and one with range and handling. This range is my style. Yeah, this is my style. If you range want to have, you can have it. If you want handling Scorpio mobility. Scout, yes. But you must spend a lot of money to achieve these weapons. But once you have them, everything is mashallah.
You use the 4AC brown, is it?
Yeah, it doesn't matter what do you use.
Doesn't matter if it's the brown or if it's the normal.
At least it's a 4AC.
Just take a 4AC, this is my opinion.
For example, Laurent is playing very good at close combat. He's very good close combat it's hard with him. Once he saw
one time, Christy wasn't my character. He just died, and we was on the right yard, and I was stuck between two containers, you know, and I was strapping there inside. Christy, he was laughing. What the fuck? He was like a ball. I was like a ball, you know, from one container to another container. Poof, 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 poof. And by the way, this and again, this strafe is look, mate. I swear, I'm not using the glitch strafe. I know how to use the glitch strafe. When you are glitching, when you are glitching and you just jump, I don't know, 2-3 meters and left or right, doesn't matter which side we push. I'm using the normal strafe. It's just left, right, left, right. It's only this.
Everyone absolutely does this. Everyone.
Many people they using glitch strafe, but the problem is with the glitch strafe. If you are not doing very well, the glitch strafe, you're gonna die 100% sure, because you lose couple of milliseconds when you're doing this. But if you are lucky and you did well, they're gonna not shoot you down. Impossible to shoot you down. But like I said, in my opinion, and still the much better gun. For example, how to tell you. Look, if you want, I can show you. I will go out. I will.